Did you know that on 15th June 1752, Benjamin Franklin conducted his prominent experiment where he launched a kite into a storm cloud, aiming to collect electricity? In a year, Russian scientist Georg Richman attempted to replicate the experiment, but this attempt didn't end well. He was killed by a ball lightning in the process. After that, electricity research in Russia was halted. And now imagine, what if right now all the electricity on Earth suddenly disappeared? In 2016, global electricity consumption reached 550 exajoules. In our case, this enormous figure would drop to zero. Everywhere in the world, not only lights will go out, but also water and gas will stop pumping. All the devices will stop functioning, and actual chaos will commence. Every 5 seconds, a plane takes off or lands somewhere in the world. Instantly, more than 10,000 airborne planes will fall. Ships will stay adrift in the sea. And 1.015 billion cars that exist in the world won't ever start again. 10 trillion rubles that are spent to sustain electricity grid will have to spend someplace else. This money will be enough to buy the most expensive yacht in the world, history supreme. But you won't need it without electricity anyway. In a week, the world economy will collapse. Internet will disappear together with all the information it stores. And there's 487 exabytes of data stored on the servers of the net. This is an equivalent of 19 billion Blu-ray discs, which could be stacked up all the way to the moon twice. In California, the Centennial Light will go out for the first time since it was turned on in 1901. The telephone communication will vanish and 117,000 phone calls will be left without an answer. All the manufacturing lines will stop. The rate of looting, hunger, and illness will rise dramatically. The crime rate all over the world will reach the one of Honduras, where 90 people out of 100,000 are killed each year. Only after 2 months, 30% of the world's population will die out, and the rest will plunge into Stone Age. Turns out, without electricity, humanity will be finished. Of course not. As recent as 150 years ago, electricity was practically absent in everyday life. Humanity will need little more time to find a new alternative source of energy and start everything over, including watching this episode again. Did you like the video? Well then, look for another episode. Subscribe to our channel, write comments, and like our videos.